Going to reintroduce you to the parts of the banjo that we covered today in class. We've got the headstock here, the tuning machines, the fifth string down here, the neck right here. The body of the banjo is generally referred to as a pot. This is the bridge. The strings, of course, the tailpiece. These are called brackets. This is the head, just like the head of a drum. Remember, we number our fingers on either hand. Index fingers, 1, on down the line, 2, 3, 4.